EA had a crazy day yesterday. They announced that college football will be back, even though it probably won't be NCAA because they got sued for that. And then last night, we finally got some official news about Battlefield 6, and it's probably the most important one, which is the return of modern military combat. So with that being said, let's get straight into it. But before we do, allow me to give you a friendly reminder to like and subscribe to my channel, where I try to give you the best gaming news and breakdowns. Other links in the description box below. Thank you guys. All the videos that I've reported on about Battlefield 6 have all been from a credible leaker, except for one. So this is why this news is such a big deal, because even though the leaker is credible, it's still a leak. It's like getting news from social media. Most of the time, sources aren't credible. You don't know whether or not Bill Gates is trying to microchip everyone. Newsflash, we are already being tracked with our phones, our cars, almost any device. Everyone needs to stop believing in these goddamn conspiracy theories, because these conspiracy theorists don't know shit. Anyways, a couple months back, EA CEO Andrew Wilson confirmed that Battlefield 6 is due to release holiday season of this year. He did this again yesterday in an earnings call, saying we will reveal the game in the spring and deliver the defining Battlefield experience for our players in the 2021 holiday season. I wonder what celebrity will be hosting the reveal event, man. I bet it will be Cardi B. Yo, what a great idea. Everyone loves her, who doesn't? Man, I didn't have a problem with my man Trevor Noah hosting, but whenever they pick them, it's always out of nowhere. It's like if a stripper showed up to a kid's birthday party. Unless the stripper is the kid's mom, it's pretty damn jarring. What they should do is take like a few months to groom who's ever hosting the reveal event, show them playing the game a little bit and interacting with the community. It's not that hard. Or they could just do away with all of that and show us the reveal trailer first, then gameplay. Wilson then goes on to say more great news about Battlefield 6. Battlefield 6 takes full advantage of the power of the next generation platforms to bring massive and immersive battles to life with more players than ever. Featuring maps with unprecedented scale, the next vision of Battlefield takes all the destruction, player agency, and vehicle and weapon combat that the franchise is known for and elevates it to another level. The team is focused and the game is ahead of our internal milestones. From the sound of it, this would mean that the leak from my last Battlefield video is kind of adding up, because in the leak, it says that Battlefield 6 will be more like Battlefield 3 and offer 128 player maps to only PC and next-gen consoles. And the Xbox One and the PlayStation 4 versions will only offer 32v32 and will come with some graphical downgrades and limited destruction, so that will not bottleneck the next-gen versions too much. Wilson finally concludes this by saying the news that the entire Battlefield community has been waiting for, which is the next Battlefield game will mark a return to all-out military warfare. Sheesh, it's about time. We've been waiting for this news for years. The entire Battlefield community has been saying this since Battlefield 1, that they need to go back to its original setting. With the reveal only being a few months away, I wonder what other news we will be getting before then. What is most important is that we keep our cool and stay on them paws, because at the end of the day, EA still owns DICE, and this is the same company that made Battlefield 5 have the dumbest and corniest cosmetics just rifled through all of the game. What I'm trying to say is we cannot let them mess up another Battlefield. In conclusion, tell me what month do you think they will reveal Battlefield 6 and what celebrity they will pick to host the rewards if they do have one. As always, you already know I'm Ken Wall. Remember to like and subscribe. Stay safe, and I'll see y'all soon.